That's okay, because I like pancakes better anyway.
So basically, as normal, don't trust Chad.
What in the right? fuck is happening?
Nothing new.
Yeah, no difference.
Nothing new.
I just tried one of my edibles from last night.
Oh yeah?
Yep. It only has like a hint taste of the weed.
Alright, Jason's by me at Hillbrook.
Oh, I'm at Hillbrook. I'm across the street from you then.
Okay. No. What are you doing, right, princess? Thank you. There you go.
I'm going to the bathroom. Remember when they used to riddle the bathroom with fucking health sprays?
Yep.
But there used to be like 3 of them?
Yep. Chad? Toxic one left, guys. Jason's at Hillbrook with me. In between Hillbrook and Birch. At that cabin. He's picking on a princess. Oh, I caught him in a trap, though. Where's Super Mario when I need him?
Yeah, Bowser finally got him.
Right? Bowser's coming for me right now. Get off me! Don't touch me! Get out of here! Punk. He tried to. Fucking Bowser. I'm gonna go tell Mario on you now. No one's home. Get out of my throne room.
If you want to stand by the boat.
Help me, Mario! Help me, Mario!
I think it's in the front room, if I'm not mistaken. This might get his attention, Ghost.
No, yeah, I don't mind. I don't mind that he's freaking chasing me. I'm running towards the bathroom, though.
Dizzo snitching.
Nothing new.
He's calling the popo.
He's calling Tiffany's daddy. Good.
Copy, I'm in roll therapy.
Oh, Dizzo, there's a shotgun right here at this campsite, right next to the boat.
Somebody found the shotgun in the bathroom, I see.
Oh, and Izzo, if I'm not mistaken, I think I saw the propeller in one of those back cabins on Birch Ridge. I didn't look really good, but I could have swore I saw something like flashing on the table in the back room. Miss Tommy.
Yeah, that's why we got a Tommy. All right, I think he's by the bathroom. Well, Roy is. I don't know what Jason's doing right now.
Probably something inappropriate.
Right? Wouldn't surprise me.
Yay! Thank you, game. I feel safe now.
Yeah, he just got here to me. I'm right next to the, tool shed.
Because he was at the opposite end of you.
That's fine, I don't mind.
Oh,
can't believe I got away from that. Oh my god. That's right, dance for Bowser. Hi, Bowser. I am Princess Peach, and you will leave me alone. Of course they're on the opposite end. Who, me? I'm trying to. Oh. Talk about it. I am Princess Peach. Being chased by Bowser.
I'll escape and I'll tell your story.
Try to spank me. What's wrong with you? No spanking. Damn bullies. I'm telling you. And I don't have a map either.
Go south. South from where you are, and you'll hit the main road. I'm actually gonna come towards you.
Wait, where are you? You're still on the map?
Yeah, I'm still here.
I thought everybody was gone.
No, it's me, you, and his buddy. His buddy's just sitting at the top.
Okay, I'm running. He's behind me. He's ugly.
Okay.
Ooh, hit her with the Dead by Daylight 360.
Go right.
Yeah, I see a cabin. I'm heading towards it.
This is me approaching you.
Okay. He's in rage mode. I mean, I don't really know what much to do.
Well, get your stamina up. I got a shotgun so I can stop him in his track. I still have a pocket knife. And two health sprays worth two apiece.
Yeah, I have a health spray.
Follow the road and then you're gonna go left.
I'm almost out of stamina, dude.
I don't know what to tell you, bro.
I'm gonna die. He gonna kill me. He don't like me already.
No, he's after me. You should go.
You got a pocket knife?
No, I got... Yeah, I got a pocket knife, but...
Oh, thank God.
I wasn't paying attention. And I cornered myself into the fuck in between a tree.
Yeah. Did he now? Oh, there he is. Okay, good, 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 good. He's being dumb. I see him. I'm good. Plenty of stamina now. That's gone. Good.
Shotgun and pocket knife at the exit.
Okay.
Oh, his buddy.
Take the mask. Bye. That's right, my mask. Go away. Bowser just did not give up that round.